This is called Quiet Nights by Antonio Carlos Jobim, the man who made bossa nova popular.